Hi guys, it's Divya and welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. First of all, I'm very sorry for being this late. It's been a month since I uploaded my last video and I know that it's been a long time. It was because I was busy in my semester 2 jury and I am finally done with first year of college at NIF. It was quite a roller coaster journey. But anyways, let's talk about what we are going to discuss in this video. So this video is basically about counseling and seat allocations for NIFT. Now that the results are out and you guys have got your ranks, I hope you are happy. And for people who are not satisfied with their ranks, it's not the end of your journey. You can try for some other college or you can maybe try for NIFT one more time. It's not a big deal. First of all, let me tell you that this year, the counseling is going to be online for sure, because aise ho raha hai from the past 2 years, 2-3 years, they have been conducting it online and I think they will conduct it online this year also. So that's clear to you. Now there are several things that you need to know before you sit for the counseling round. First of all, prepare your documents, like keep it ready. Abhi they have not announced the date, but they can do it like any time. So you should be ready with your documents. The documents that you require would be your passport size photo, which should be recent, and you will need your 10th and 12th mark sheet, your transfer certificate, your caste certificate if you belong to any caste, and your medical certificate, which should be signed by a medical officer from any government authority. You will also need to fill the forms that they will provide you in the annexure. So abhi maine documents kafi short mein bataya, but they have released the list where they have mentioned the documents that you need. So I would suggest you to go to their website and look at the documents that you require. Now let's talk about the main point for which I am mainly making this video, which is how to fill your seat preferences. Because aapka campus tabhi milega when you fill your seat preferences very wisely. NIFT gives you 2 rank. So the first is common merit rank, which is your all India rank, and the second is category rank. Now category rank is basically important for people who belong to OBC, SC, ST and others. People who belong to open category, क्या उनका category rank matter करता है? नहीं. You will be given your campus according to your all India rank, which is CMR. For people who belong to some category, आपके लिए there's an advantage, because आपकी जो category rank है that will be considered first as your first rank. Like they will consider your category rank rather than the common merit rank. Before you put your seat preferences, very important thing is you need to go to NIFT's website, type NIFT admissions in Google and you will find the admission wala portal. Click on that. When you scroll it, there will be this cutoff ka link, cutoff rank ka link. So click on that and look at what ranks did our batch get their departments at. So there is opening CMR and closing CMR. If I can put the PDF in the description, I will definitely do that. But basically that list is about aapko kaun se rank pe kaun sa department and kaun sa campus milega. So it makes it helpful for you to know ki which department and which campus will you get according to your rank. So that is very important. When it comes to seat preferences, the very first point is fill a lot of seat preference and fill it very wisely. Here comes the second point, which is give importance to your department rather than the campus. For example, I was AIR 131 and I could have got into NIFT Delhi if I chose departments like knitwear design or leather design. But I was not interested in that. I was interested in fashion communication. That's why I got Hyderabad. Now, agar main wahan chali jati, to what would be the point of the campus if I was not interested in the department only? So this is very important that you need to keep in mind ki give preference to your department rather than the campus. Now, I will suggest you to put your seat preference in this way. So the department that you want, put every center that has that department. A lot of people have this doubt about ki kitne rounds of counseling honge and seat freeze karna kab hai, kab we can get our campus and department. So usually NIFT conducts around 6 to 7 rounds of counseling. If you get your desired seat, then first round mein toh you can freeze it. If you don't, you can sit for further rounds. I think it does not require any extra charges. So you can sit for further rounds and phir bhi jaake agar nahi milta hai toh that is your final seat. And if you get some upgradation, then you can definitely freeze it later. So there's an option of freeze and unfreeze, so you can definitely do that. Keep in mind, give preference to your department, fill a lot of preferences, and check out the cutoff list before you fill your seat preferences. And do not make any mistake in your documents. Be careful about it, because then tumhara kaam badh jayega, you'll have to upload it again and again. So that is very hectic. And yeah, that was it for this video. If you found this video helpful, then please share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel, like this video and comment if you have some doubts. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.